Facebook. First, click Account Categories and add a new category. Then, add the category name, the site URL, and select a module. You can also add an icon for the category to tell it from other categories. There are three methods to log in: username, email, or phone number. You can choose the one you prefer. Next, you can add accounts directly or import them from an Excel file. The format should be like this. The cookie can save some data of the account. It could help avoid the account be banned. Add the cookie here if you need it. Then, you can export accounts to an Excel file as you wish. After that, add a new browser category and create a new profile. Select your accounts here. You can add a proxy if necessary. Check this option and click IP analysis. The software will set up language, time zone, and geolocation automatically. You can also set it up as you wish. Then, choose the user agent if you want to use it. You can change the resolution and enable some fingerprints here. If you don't want the software to clear cache and cookies as default, please uncheck these options here. After you created a profile, you can click here to clone it. Lastly, click Start to start browsing. You can click here to clear the cache manually. All right, that's all for today. Thanks for watching.